Well, the frontier areas. Frontier areas are kind of cool because you can actually just build what you want there.
It's a SKRV island, so a pirate theme. Got just the main construction area and workstations. Workbenches. Bit of light entertainment here with the chicken machines. We've got the basketball arena.
How do you play basketball in this episode? You've never seen that.
Oh, someone took all the rocks.
So, yeah, oh, you just chuck rocks?
Usually it just turns into an egg. Like everything on rust. But yeah. It's supposed to be sort of basketball.
Like the nice little touch here.
See if I can get it going.
Now I see the spotlight now.
He's turned all the electrics off. I'm not sure what he's doing. Something is working.
Good. I get the general theme.
Cool. Normally it's got a smack machine. We do all sorts of melee fights in there. Giveaway prizes like AKs, explosives, and whatever else.
Nice.
One turned up a few days ago and asked to use this land to build a cargo ship. I'm like, yeah, no worries. And then if you build this, you can use it. Can't remember what he said, but the upkeep on the stone is ridiculous. But yeah.
I can imagine.
I don't know the codes for this one. I can't show you around, but yeah, it's massive. We weren't expecting this. We woke up one morning, it was just there. Building our base for purge, nearing end of wipe. So yep. That's just a pretty standard sort of clan based thing.
Yeah. I mean, you guys aren't going to defend at the front gates?
We might build some watchtowers sort of things up there, yeah, and maybe set up some traps on the bridge. Maybe some bridge or something. We got the pirate ship.
It'd be cool if we could actually legitimately build ships and fly them.
Yeah. The main captain's quarters, I guess. Dressed it up a bit. The guy that built this did a pretty good job on the sails. Brains and stuff. Of course, you can walk the plank.
I didn't even know that it was the city.
I think we filled most of the apartments that we built. It's an example of the sort of apartments we give away to tenants. Pay a bit of rent. So I'll keep running,
running
for you. Nice. A lot of people just join the server and they well, they join the server for different reasons. Some people like to be part of the city, move from somewhere established.
Yeah, I'm in the second category, but I've met a few in the first.
Yeah, yeah.
So, what's the plans for... What's the plans for post-wipe?
We can do something similar? Something similar again, but it depends on the map. Depends on the map layout. We're hoping for quite a small island in the middle of... make it look like a bunch of ships all sort of tied together. Just with boardwalks between them and stuff, but yeah, it's got to be quite specific. So I'm not sure how we're going to go with that. But yeah, we'll just wing it. We should.
Cool. Thanks for the tour. It's appreciated.
Did you have a good what?
What's that?
Have a good wipe? Been a good wipe for you?
Yeah. Our compound is up on N9. Starting to prep for Purge as well, but pretty good. I jumped into it really late, though, gently.
Yeah, nice. You get into the lucrative hemp farm business?
No, we didn't get into farming. We had enough hemp growing around us, so we didn't have to.
Well, I'll see you next one, mate.
Hey, you too.